So Dad had a bunch of rubber on the swing arm here, and he was smelling burning rubber. And then he was like, oh, look at my tire. And the tire was rubbing on the exhaust here and melting the tire. So we've had to kind of bend the exhaust out by kicking it and prying on it with some tire irons. The burnt out vehicle's still here. I smell your tire again.
Really?
Yeah.
It could just be the rubber that's already on there.
Wow.
I think that's just from road riding.
To get here?
That's about what I expected, a bottle about... Oh.
Hopefully none of this is water.
I'm gonna turn the bike off here, going down this hill just to save some gas. Don't really know how long the total trip is. We got spare gas in the roto packs, and we even brought some extra bottles of it, but we've already dumped those in the tank, so I'm just trying to conserve as much gas as I possibly can, just because I really don't want to run out halfway through the trip. I think worst case, if like the fuel lights come on and we know we can't make it back with the roto packs, we'll probably just throw all the gas in one bike and then like one guy goes, finishes the trip and maybe brings gas back for the other guy. I don't know yet, but hopefully we don't get to that point. Looks like it's starting to rain. This is cool. Don't know if you're trying to hide or be seen. It's just a boat. That looks nice. So we found our washout. Yeah, we're around. It looks like that slid out. We're right down by the water now. No stopping. Ah, cool. Imagine if there was another washout. Yeah, I don't blame Dad for going slower here. It's really rocky. And the loose stuff too. This is the end of the lake. That's pretty cool. Wait for my dad to get here. It looks like it opens up to a road more like this, so we should be doing a lot better on gas now. In there. So we're stopping at the side of the road here to have some food. Got a nice little creek view. Gonna make some, heat up some water and make some MREs. It's gonna be yummy. There's my dad. My real dad. This water looks yummy. Probably for coffee, only need that much. Don't want to boil more water than we need. Yeah, the oxygen's gonna kill it.
Yep. I think that's how it works. The doctor's not doing fact checking.
Don't worry, be happy. He's got a cigarette in his mouth and a mustache. Oh. Whew, it's hot.
All right. Did you see the church down there?
I saw a cemetery and a school.
Down below there was You used to ride right through the town.
Oh.
So this is different. It's definitely different than last time.
Oh, okay.
So I guess that stands to reason.
Yeah, I don't know. Just ride and see. Did you honk? Oh, I thought I heard you honk. That's pretty nice. There's a nice little beach down there. That's pretty cool how it just, you can see right up.
I wonder what that mountain is there.
No fuel light, and we're 23k from getting off the 4 service road, so couldn't be too much further for a gas station. We still haven't touched any of our rotopacks, so I think we're good. So far we pretty much ran this whole trip just off one tank of gas, and we've got almost the whole way through, so I'm pleased. 56, no fuel light still. It'd be so cool to camp somewhere along the edge of the lake. Pull out on the yak. So it looks like there's a campsite that goes down to the beach. I don't know what the deal is. I don't know if we have to pay or if it's just kind of first come, first serve. So we're gonna go check it out. Okay, well, we'll go check it out, see what this is all about. Camping permit fee is required for overnight use and will be collected by an attendant at your campsite. $15 per party or vehicle policy. Maximum one motor vehicle per party unless the vehicle is towed or is a commuter vehicle. All other vehicles require payment of additional $15. Checkout time is noon. Yeah, we'll be. So this is our camp spot for the night. Nice little lake. Man's enjoying a bubbly down by the water. And we got our bikes, our table, and our fire pit, which we're not allowed to use because there's a fire ban. But pretty much we got a front row seat to the view. It's pretty nice. Man's already chugged 2 bubblies.
Yep.
And he doesn't even want to go swimming.
No.
This is some goofy ass weather.
You don't need to have a record of...
Did you sh** in my bowl?
Leaving camp now. It's 6:20 and I haven't filled up my bike yet. I'm gonna see how far I can get on this tank before my fuel light comes on. It's a little bit chilly, don't have a jacket on, but it'll warm up in a bit, I think, once the sun kind of comes up. Gotta do this kind of stuff every now and then, just to get out and see new places. You know, there's so many places that this bike's taken me that I wouldn't have seen if I never got a dual sport. Totally worth the money, every penny of it. Thank you, sir. Thanks for the gas.
Yeah, no worries.
I can see my gas in there now. That almost filled up the tank. How's your gas looking? You got 174?
Yeah.
I got 170.8 on one tank. But I was also like shutting the bike off sometimes on those long downhills. Trials bike, anybody? Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Pemberton. We're in Pemberton.